Starbucks customers can now use their own cups for nearly all orders. The coffee chain has added the reusable cup option to drive-through and app orders. Previously, it was only available for orders made in person. In the drive-through line, customers just have to tell the barista that they have their own mug when they order. Starbucks says that the cups must be clean and less than 40 ounces. These changes are part of a movement to shift away from single-use plastics.